God is opening your eyes to take it. Take your job you've been searching for. Take your business you've been searching for. Take what you've been kind for. You've been searching for it. God is honoring you. I'm not dying there. I'm not dying in poverty. I'm not dying like. I'm not dying in stress. I'm reaching my destiny. There's a place I'm seeing where God is taking me. Can I prophesy somewhere? You are going somewhere. Are you seeing a place where other people cannot see? It's where God is taking you. God has anointed you. God has anointed you. Come on.
Jesus.
Tonight is your night.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm beginning to hear fire on top of me. Many of you are pastors. Lift your hands, pastors, here. Can I pray for you? You have many enemies.
Yes, that's true, man of God. Jesus.
What they are doing on you is not good.
Amen, and God that's
is,
true.
God is watching them.
Ah, Jesus.
Their days are numbered. You must never Jesus. Trust this pastor.
Jesus.
Because I'm seeing you are surrounded with crooks.
Jesus.
That are trying to recruit Jesus. Your members.
Jesus, and, that's true, man of God.
And lie too much.
Hey,
they are talking nonsense.
Hey,
they are just talking nonsense. Jesus. If you want to go on top, people must speak against you that way.
Jesus. They are fighting it to an extent that they are picking things from that I do wrong and telling him. They are causing fights in order for us to separate. But I'm not going to separate with that man.
Thank you. Thank you. I think it's enough.
Jesus.
It's enough. Pastor from Botswana, come. Don't worry. Come. Pastor from Botswana. You, Pastor, you. Hello.
Man.
Don't worry. It's God who brought you here.
I'm with my wife. I'm God, with my wife and the kid.
Because,
Nana.
Listen, it's God who brought you here.
Amen.
Because you were supposed to be here before.
Yes. I was supposed to be here.
And then, you know, there was some kind of delay.
Yes. 2 weeks. I was supposed to be 2 weeks before this one.
Huh?
There was delay, yes.
So why are you calling your wife? Because God wants to anoint you, sir.
Yes.
Jesus.
Listen. I will still see the army around you. People want to oppress you,
Jesus,
and sit on top of you until you lose the last man.
Jesus, it's true, man of God. It went very bad state to extend that in the church. I have cameras now. Our pastors are caught trying to do something in the church at night.
Since you prophesy,
the church,
I prophesy you there.
Yes, the church has grown.
I spoke about what?
Yes, about wicked pastors.
I said they are wicked pastors.
Yes.
Enemies.
Yes, that's true, man of God. Jesus.
What they are doing on you is not good.
And, amen, and God that's
is,
true.
God is watching them.
Ah, Jesus.
Their days are numbered. You must never Jesus. Trust this pastor.
Jesus.
Because I'm seeing you are surrounded with crooks.
Jesus.
That are trying to recruit Jesus. Your members.
Jesus. And, that's true, man of God.
And lie too much.
Hey,
they are talking nonsense.
Hey,
they are just talking nonsense. Jesus. If you want to go on top, people must speak against you that way.
Jesus. They are fighting it to an extent that they are picking things from that I do wrong and telling him. They are causing fights in order for us to separate. But I'm not going to separate with that man.
Thank you. Thank you. I think it's enough.
Jesus.
It's enough. Listen. I will still see the army around you. People want to oppress you,
Jesus,
and sit on top of you until you lose the last man.
Jesus. It's true, man of God. It went very bad state to extend that in the church. I have cameras now. pastors are caught trying to do something in the church at night.
Since you prophesy, the church, I prophesy you there.
Yes, the church has
broke. I spoke about what?
Yes, about wicked pastors.
I said they are wicked pastors.
Yes.
Now you begin to see them lie.
Yes.
Entering the church.
Yes.
Now they will die one by one.
Jesus.
Listen. You never heard me say somebody will die.
No.
If I say it, it will happen.
Amen.
Can I tell you? Stand up. Come on.
I know you.
Yeah? You know me.
I know you. What did you come to Botswana?
Why would you Botswana?
Do you know this work? Do you want me to come to Botswana? You remember I came to you the night. The night you are looking for a charger. This time, if you are coming, I'm going to destroy four of your GTI and those Range Rovers. You are going to have an accident. Why do you want to deliver this?
Listen, this is a spiritual warfare. Allow him to stand on himself.
Why do you want to deliver?
Leave him.
Do you know his ranking?
Huh?
He has traumatized me in Botswana. I cannot operate because of this boy. This young boy.
Hey, this is not your home.
I know. I know.
So talk like an educated demon.
No. He's one who's having degree. I don't have degree.
You don't have a degree.
He's one who's having degree. He's thinking of doing masters. I'm going to put pressure on the church until he quit and go to the
master. You spoke something that you're not supposed to say. You say when I come there, you'll do what?
I'll destroy you. I'll start first with your security. I know you. You remember the night you saw me. I'm the woman who controls the nation of Botswana. There's no prophet who arises above me. Who is he to go to TB Joshua? Who is he?
Listen, listen.
You.
When
I don't like you.
Never
step your foot in Botswana.
Why you don't want me in Botswana?
You know this boy. He told his church to close. To come and attend your silly all night. He stopped his own church to come and attend. You know what you did to this boy? Do you know what you did to this boy? We went into a certain family. We sent a girl to seduce him. They seduced him. He is going to jail. There are two things we want to do.
He
is going to jail end of this month. And we are killing him. If he misses jail, we are killing him. You are not coming to Botswana. You are not coming to Botswana.
Follow me. Follow me. I want to show you nothing. Come here.
Come
here. I say, come here. I count. I count three. You will bow there. One. Two. Three. Bow. Bow. Rise up. Stand up. Stand up. Lift your hands. Lift your hands up. What is happening to you? Put a mic, still a demon is there. What you say you don't want me to come to Botswana?
No.
Why?
No.
No, I didn't say that.
You say you will destroy my car.
No,
I never.
I love your car. I don't have a car, but I love your car.
Arezi.
Arezi.
Mama, what are you seeing in your husband?
Huh?
You are shocked, eh?
Yes.
Because you have never seen him manifesting like this.
Yes.
Brother, come here. There is still a demon on you. Stop there. I want to cast this demon. He's not yet free.
Abasolukulori.
Come on, you demon. Come on. Come on. Out.
Amen.
Out, you snake of Botswana. Thank you, Lord. I'm going to Botswana.
Amen.
Rise up, rise up.
Emelela.
Brother, last time I prayed for you, I prophesied
you.
These pastors, they want to enter there. They want to destroy you.
Destroy.
Now they have entered there.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Now, we are coming to Botswana now.
Yeah.
How are they entering?
They just, the first time, the other one drove at 12 midnight. The other one drove, it was around 1 o'clock. So, for we have set a youth to sleep in the church so that they don't, they, even we have hired security to guard the church.
Can I tell you this? When I was there in Botswana, there's something that God showed me. You see this demon, what he's saying? God showed me what I cannot say. I'm a very secretive person. Even if I'm saying, I just pray. But I knew, well, it happens in the night, what the demon is saying. What God showed me is, devil want to destroy whoever
rise
in Botswana.
Yes.
And God is raising this man.
Jesus.
And because of what he's doing, which is right, what they want to do, just to discourage him. Already this brother is discouraged. Yes, it's not true.
It's too much. I'm fighting, I have a court case.
They say they want to arrest you.
I'm going on this Thursday to court.
On Thursday, they come and see me there. You won't. Nothing will happen to you.
Amen.
Don't cry. Can you see? They say they sent a lady to seduce you. Mama, does you know?
Yes.
And then how the lady says she slept with him. Eh?
Yes, girls in church.
Eh?
Yes, they were sending girls in church. Those close to us.
And this man can't sleep with anybody. There's nothing he wants. And you were also believing that.
It's not true.
Yes, I was standing. I was standing for him.
You stand with him.
Yes, I'm the one who was supporting him.
Eh?
I was the one supporting you.
Nothing will happen to you.
Don't worry,
my brother. Don't worry, it's over.
Fedile.
It's over.
Amen.
Fedile.
It's over.
Amen.
Fedile.
Take my way.
Amen.
Chanlin chulekulebulela.
God is opening your eyes to take your job. You have been searching for him. Take your business. You have been searching for it. Take what you have been kind for. You have been searching for it. God is honoring you. I'm not dying there. I'm not dying in poverty. I'm not dying like. I'm not dying stressed. I'm reaching my destiny. There's a place I'm seeing where God is taking me. Can I prophesy someone? You are going somewhere. Are you seeing a place where other people cannot see? It's where God is taking you.